Good day, dear brethren. We're grateful to God for bringing us to the end of our summer meetings, including the virtual special meeting and our annual revival meetings just concluded last Sunday, which, as we often say in our church tradition, marks the end of our spiritual year. We pray that God will make all the blessings received permanent in Jesus' name. This brings us to the beginning of our spiritual year, and I can quite appropriately say Happy New Year to all of you. It is a prayer as promised in the book of Isaiah chapter 43 verse 19 that the Lord will do a new thing in our lives and make this spiritual year the beginning of a new beginning in Jesus' name. Is it not really surprising that during this unprecedented time, God made it possible for us to have some new things in our church? We launched, during the course of this week, a brand new church website to replace the one we've been using for nearly 20 years now. Do feel free to visit the site www.apostolicfaith.org.uk and browse to check on the new outlook and other functionalities. We will appreciate your feedback too. Again, this week, we switched from using the Bible study outlines arranged in books 1 through to 36 to the search and discovery materials being used at our Portland headquarters for our Sunday school curriculum. One advantage of this, however, is that this switch will now bring family together who will now have all their Sunday school lessons for various ages in one place from the same source of information as well as same references. Since before now, we've been having our primary parts and the answers lessons for our children and young people only from that curriculum. In fact, it's really not a switch, but a combination of both resources to enrich our lessons. You would see that where applicable, we have provided a link to similar lessons from books 1 through to 36 as supplementary material. All these are now available to study or for download from our new website. We appreciate the effort of all the volunteers that have contributed to these initiatives. It is a prayer that God will make use of all these materials for the advancement of His kingdom, for our blessings, and ultimately for His own glory. Do please keep us in your prayers. Once again, Happy New Spiritual Year, and may the Lord bless you all as we eagerly await His second coming. God bless you. Have a nice day.